Spleef. Yes, spleef. So let's get started. Okay, let's see. The spleef. Sorry guys, I'm not talking much because my mouth hurts, so I won't be eating much or do much. Oof! I'm already dead. How is this hard? Oh my! I can't even make this fish jump. Whoa, 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 whoa. How am I not sprinting? I sprinted. That's literally a trick. That's literally a trick jump. That's a 4-block jump! What the heck? Why can't I make it? I'm so good at 4 blocks. Again. Okay, so that's the rules. No teleporting, no nothing. Why can't we jump? Deserves. I haven't played Speed. Kill him, please. So everyone has 5 shovels now. I know who Rainbow Steve is from the realm, but he's actually a pretty good man, except he cheats. Why do you cheat? And why are you sore losers? It's true. Only cheaters are sore losers, though. Well, in every world I go to, hackers are killed. And even on Mineplex, they kill hackers. They ban them. So guys, hackers are not really Minecraft's specialty, so I don't really know why hackers do what they do. Like, what's the use of hackers? Unless you're trolling someone, that's okay. But why? Seriously, guys, I've never played Salt Leaf. Who cares? I'm doing this for my viewers. Where is everybody? I am doing spleef for you guys. Kill hackers. No, I don't even care if I fly, I just want to play spleef. And they're cheating. You said yes. 1 second, guys, I'm gonna come back.
I know, guys, I said this is the end of the... I'll come back later, but this is actually the end of the video. So this is not ending. So this is ending right here. Because the owner left the server, so I couldn't record anymore. So yeah. Hackers are gone. That's a good thing. Bye bye, guys. Like and subscribe if you haven't yet.